He was very loyal. He was very caring. He was very protective of my dad. And they were just best friends.
Ronnie Ward and his bull terrier, Little Man, were partners right to the end.
They went everywhere together. There's not one time that my dad left that he wasn't with him.
Police say Little Man led them to Ward's body along the Canadian River last week. The bull terrier never leaving his owner's side despite the intense heat. Ward's daughter, Quanah Flowers, says her father was known to go for walks along the river with his dog.
I think his heart just stopped, and we're not sure how long he was deceased before they found him.
Flowers is glad her father wasn't alone in his final moments.
Just this table, he sat at it a lot.
Tonight, Flowers is salvaging mementos from her father's Midwest city home. But her most prized possession is Little Man, who she claimed from the animal shelter. He'll now join his master's daughter in Kingston and hopefully help the family heal.
It proves right there how loyal he was and that he never left him.